time.
Now they go receive.
Go in for a St. Edward's touchdown.